An early morning fire destroyed the Petit Castel daycare in Pierrefonds on Tuesday, January 4th. The daycare was empty at the time, but has about 70 children regularly attending during the daytime. There were no other injuries. Property damage is estimated at over $100,000.
Okay, merci. Non, ben, de toute façon, on s'installe. C'est pas tellement loin.
C'est tout.